Fuck. When the coronavirus first hit us in early 2020, people were not as, you know, concerned as they should have been. You got anti-maskers.
A day after masks became mandatory in all indoor public spaces across Quebec, the province is reporting the highest increase in COVID-19 cases since early June.
I believe in choice, and if I choose not to, that's my decision.
I don't believe there's scientific evidence to prove that they're as effective as people are being led to believe they are.
People throwing huge parties.
Hundreds converging for Halloween. Our cameras were rolling as revelers packed themselves into bars and clubs and
this guy.
I don't wear masks like him. Every time you see him, he's got a mask. He could be speaking 200 feet away from it. He shows up with the biggest mask I've ever seen.
But after 3 years, the CDC started shutting down entire cities. And if you were caught after a certain time, you were shot on sight. When you were out, you would have to wear one of these. So you could see that the anti-maskers wouldn't be too happy about that. So during the fourth and current year of this pandemic, there's been a war. Anti-maskers versus the CDC and pretty much the entire government. I'm right in the middle of it all. So wish me luck.